My GCSE biology syllabus statement 2.57, the composition of blood. So here we have our sample of blood. Of this sample, 45% of this is cells, and 55% of this is plasma. Of the cells, the types that we have are the red blood cells, known as erythrocytes, and the white blood cells. Within the white blood cells, we have phagocytes and lymphocytes. The plasma is largely composed of water. Also in blood are the fragments of dead red blood cells, which are known as platelets. These play an important role in clotting.